happen at the Bahrain.
But then it becomes down to the driver.
In golf, Billy Horschel's claimed his first world championship title with a victory over Scotty Scheffler in the final of the WGC match play. The American secured his sixth PGA Tour trophy by beating his fellow countryman in the 17th hole at Boston Country Club. Horschel got past Frenchman Victor Perez in the semi-finals to set up the clash with Scheffler, who'd edged out Matt Kuchar in the last four.
That's the latest from the sports desk.
On to Dubai Eye 103.8.
This is the Dubai Eye Weather Watch.
Plenty of sunshine about. We've got moderate west-northwesterly winds and humidity in Dubai is at 60% now. Currently, it's 26 degrees in Dubai and the capital, 27 in Sharjah, 31 in Ras Al Khaimah and 36 in Fujairah.
The Dubai Eye Weather Watch. The markets on Dubai Eye 103.8.
With PDCB Wealth Management, embark on your financial planning journey with access to global markets and rich local expertise from PDCB Wealth Management. SMS Wealth to 2626. Conditions apply. The Dubai Financial Market General Index has closed for the day on 2,553 points. That's up 2.1%. Market indicator Emaar Properties closed at 3 dirhams and 55 fils, up 2.89%. Top gainer Amlac Finance finished at 24.7 fils, up 14.88%. While top loser Deep PLC ended at 23.3 fils, down 9.69%.
Currencies on Dubai Eye 103.8.
With insurancemarket.ae. 1 euro is trading at 4 dirhams and 32 fils. The British pound is at 5 dirhams and 8 fils. 1 Australian dollar buys 2 dirhams 81. And in exchange for 1 dirham, you can buy 19.78 Indian rupees, 13.20 Philippine pesos, and 41.96 Pakistani rupees.
Insurancemarket.ae. We've got over 15,000 Google reviews because we deliver. Call 800 Alfred. Insurancemarket.ae. Saving you time and money.
The year of the 50th, the UAE's milestone golden jubilee.
Join Dubai Eye 103.8 as we commemorate all of its incredible achievements over the last 5 decades while we look into an even brighter future for this amazing country.
Celebrate our beautiful home and all that it has to offer thanks to the vision of its leaders.
The year of the 50th on Dubai Eye 103.8.
Quite a few big names on the brand new Rugby Fandom podcast, but so far we've delivered to Liverpool boss Jurgen Klopp.
I would be the first actor in the world because I can exactly play one role, and that's myself.
3 months since Graham Souness.
Well, I'm feeling a better than the Rangers.
To the king, Sir Kenny Dalglish.
Well, if my name was East or West,
the good news, we're only getting started. Subscribe to the Rugby Fandom podcast now on all your usual platforms or listen in every Monday from 7 p.m. on Dubai Eye 103.8.
Art Dubai, the region's international art fair. Get ready for the first international in-person fair taking place this week with 50 galleries from 31 countries exhibiting emerging to internationally acclaimed artists from across the world. This year's fair will take place in new structures underneath the Gate Building at DISC, incorporating the highest safety protocols, and is open to everyone. Download the Art Dubai app to view the programme, artworks that are coming, book your ticket, and reserve your time slots to ensure entry. Join the celebration of art from the 1st to the 3rd of April.
Join Mark Lloyd as we play the songs you selected on the night shift.
Yeah.